No, I'm excited to be here. I am. It's very exciting to be doing stand-up outside of my own country. Yeah. No, not because of you. That's how it's become. Fucking U.S. Everything's so goddamn... Every fucking joke you tell. Well, what did you mean about that? I didn't go to the gym today. Are you calling me fat? I feel fucking triggered. Gotta fucking apologize to everybody. This is how screwed up my country is right now. Do you... You know Bryan Cranston, right? That dude did a movie. He played a quadriplegic. And people gave him shit. Be like, why is there an able-bodied person playing a quadriplegic? It's like, it's because it's called acting, you dumb fuck. See, if he was a quadriplegic playing a quadriplegic, that's not acting. That's just fucking laying there saying shit that someone else wrote. So tell us, what did you do to prepare for the role? Well, I dove headfirst into the shallow end of a pool when I was 23. I feel like I've been preparing for this role for my whole life. Right, what is up next for you? Well, they're gonna do a reboot of Top Gun. I'm gonna fly it with my plug. And the co-pilot's gonna be transgendered, so everybody will be happy. She won't die. Her discarded dick will block her head from the canopy. There'll be a gender-neutral bathroom on the plane. How fucking dumb is that? That's literally like watching a movie. Why didn't you have a murderer play a murderer? And how come the guy he shot, I saw him in another movie? I mean, what the fuck is going on? No, I don't know what it is. I don't know what it is. I don't know what the fuck is going on. But I think white women started it. It's the worst. The fucking worst. It's all they do is bitch, moan, and complain. I had no idea how difficult it was to be a white woman in the United States of America. Evidently, it's really difficult. Bitching. Do you have any idea what it's like to be me? Well, I imagine it would be slightly less awesome than my life. What happened to you today, sweetheart, huh? Did they not chill your rosé? You know? Was the trolley not running down at the mall? What happened? No, it's unreal. I'm really fucking annoyed how white women have the fucking balls to throw my white privilege in my face. You know?